Well, that's the KBJR6 and Range 11 News at 10. We'll be back at 5 tomorrow morning. Until then, get the latest news and weather at nncnow.com. We'll leave you with this, a breathtaking bird's eye view of the 2015 John Beargrease, thanks to a little aerial footage from Corey Fechner. Enjoy this and stay in touch.
Thanks for joining us.
And have a great night.